A 62-year-old woman was allegedly lynched by a mob after she lost her way to her home and the villagers thought she was a witch who had come to cut the hair of women in Agra district of Uttar Pradesh. As per family, the elderly woman had gone to attend the nature's call, after which a group of villagers attacked her as she kept pleading for mercy.
करके आई थी तो उधर की साइड में चली गई बगेल समाज में हाँ तो जाके छोतरा पे जाके बैठ गई तो उनके घर वालों ने मतलब मार कुटाई करी बगेल समाज की ने मार कुटाई करी उन्होंने कहा कि हम तुमको भी जानते हैं और तुम हमें भी जानते हो मैं कोई चुड़ैल वुड़ैल नहीं हूँ.
They called her a witch and believed that she came to chop off the braids of women. Later the victim died on her way to the hospital.